बच्चों सभी का शुभोदय। वंस अगेन वी आर एंटरिंग इनटू द सेकंड सेशन ऑफ आवर क्लास वर्णमाला। इस सेशन स्टार्ट करने से पहले, बिफोर स्टार्टिंग दिस सेशन, आई वांट टू थैंक यू एवरी किड एंड द पेरेंट सपोर्टेड टू द किड्स टू डू द यस्टरडेज होमवर्क। सो द ह्यूज रिस्पॉन्स आई गॉट फॉर द होमवर्क्स यस्टरडे आर अनबिलीवेबल। So thank you very much to every parent that who are supported to the kids and encouraged them to do the homework. So I got a lot of homeworks and I have made the corrections and sent to the parents also whatever the mistakes there in yesterday's homework. And I hope that you will give us support like this and in front of days also in the future till where this video classes will go. I am expecting the same support from you to us. Okay, now I am entering into class. The previous class we have discussed about the swar and some part of the vyanjan ka kha ga ga nga cha 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 jha ini. Till here we have discussed yesterday and now we are going forward from there. So next varg, I have already told this is called a varg, the ka varg. This is cha varg, and leader of this varg is ka, and leader of this varg is cha. Okay, now again we are going forward with this. Next letter is ta varg, ta varg, ta, or uske baad stress on it tha, ta, tha, a small line and a round, tha or da. This is da, ta, tha, da. I already told you yesterday, I will say the difference later. Here, if you do not keep this dot to this inga, that will become da. Okay, that's the careful thing you have to maintain when you are writing the Hindi. Okay, a single dot will change the letter. Okay, and next letter is dha, ta, dha, da, dha, or ana, ana. This is the ta varg, and leader of this varg is ta. Or next varg is ta, a straight line first and a small line like this, ta. और इसके बाद वेरी केयरफुल लेटर है, ध्यान से देखिए, यहां सी केयरफुली हियर, थ, सी हियर थ, ओके, द लाइन शुड बी हियर टू द सेकेंड पार्ट ऑफ द लेटर, हियर यू शुड नॉट टच हियर, ओके। सो व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस इफ यू कीप हियर, आई विल सी इट लेटर, थ, the, the, this one also I already told, gha, dha, these two will be similar letters, okay, gha and dha, if you combine these two that will become gha, if you separate these two that will become dha, okay, so that difference you have to know. And while writing, you have to be careful between these two letters, gha and dha. Okay, next letter is na. Simple letter, a straight line, a straight line, a small round, a straight line. Simple letter, ta, tha, da, dha, na. Okay, this is the ta varg. This is all varg is called ta varg. Next, last of the varg section is pa, pa varg, pa, pha, a small extension to the pa is pha. Next one is ba, ba, or bha, bha, or ma, ma. You have to be careful between these two letters because this is bha and this is ma.
So here also you have to keep the shirorekha only to the second part of the letter. Rendo bhaganiki maatrame meer shirorekha pettali. Oka vela rendo daniki kuda pedithe rendiki kalipi pettite adi mark inda ye chances unnai. Kabatti while writing bha and ma also you have to be careful here. So this is power. Pa pa ba bha ma. ओके दीज आर ऑल पांच वर्ग कहे जाते हैं. पांच वर्ग, फाइव वर्ग, कावर, चावर, टावर, तावर और पावर. ओके नाउ द वर्ग आर कंप्लीटेड. नाउ वी आर गोइंग इन टू द नेक्स्ट लेटर्स लाइक या, रा, ला, वा. These are the letters which are after the verb. These are after the verb letters. Ya, ra, la, va. Okay. Okay. So we are came here after the verb letters. Ya, ra, la, va. So here I already told you the main difference between these two letters. Where is tha? Here. Difference between these two is this is tha and this is ya. Tha, ya. Here only second part will have the shirorekha. Here ya will have complete shirorekha. Okay, that is the difference between tha and ya. And what while writing the words also we will maintain this shirorekha gap. How I will show you. This is rath. Rath. Okay. Here nayan. Rath nayan. You can observe the clear difference between tha and ya. See in the between the word also exactly you have to maintain this gap. Okay. That is the writing of this tha and ya. Okay. Now I will move to the next letters of Varnamala. Ya, ra, la, va. After that, se. Its pronunciation is se. It is se. Sha. It is sha. This one is sa. Sa. And this one is ha. Se, sha, sa, ha. Okay, clearly observe the pronunciation difference between these three letters. Se, sha, sa. Se, sha, sa. Okay, clear. And now I will go into the writing part. Here, this se should be also written very carefully. While writing say, this round will play the key role. Without this, it will become, what is this letter you will call? Yeah, exactly, that is ra. If you give aki matra to the ra, ante ra ki aavutu pettali. Ra. Okay. If you did not give here shirorekha gap and you forgot to keep here this dot, you have mixed it like this, these both are same. So you have to maintain this gap and you have to remember this circle and you have to apply this when you are writing say. Okay, that is the difference between say and ra. Okay. Now, I will move to the main part of this all Varnamala. I think you have understood all Vyanjan till here. Vyanjan, I already told, Swara, Vyanjan. Vyanjan are from Ka to Ha. Swara are from A to Aha. Ka to Ha are Vyanjan. Okay. Now there is a third part in Varnamala. Okay. Now we are entering into the third part of Varnamala, which is Samyuktakshara. First one is Swar, A to Aha. Second part is Vyanjan, Ka to Ha. Now the third part is Samyuktakshara. What is Samyuktakshara? Samyuktakshara ka arth hai कोई अक्षर दूसरे अक्षर से मिलकर एक अक्षर को बनता है. मीन्स वन लेटर मिक्सेस विथ अनदर लेटर एंड विल बिकम ए सिंगल लेटर एंड द लेटर लाइक दैट विल बिकम ए पार्ट ऑफ वर्णमाला दैट इज संयुक्ताक्षर. ओके देर आर थ्री लेटर्स लाइक दैट इन वर्णमाला. Those are called Samyuktakshara, which is the third part of our Varnamala. Those three are Samyuktakshara. What are they? Ksha, Tra, Gnya. Ksha, Tra, Gnya. Okay, these three are the Samyuktakshara which are there in Varnamala. How? So, sir, you said that mixing of two letters is Samyuktakshara. So, but these letters made of which two letters? Yeah, very good question. I will clarify. Now, first we will take Ksha. Once pronounce the sounding Ksha. Ka, Sha, Ksha. Okay. Ka plus Sha is equals to Ksha. Okay. Now, to the second letter we move. It is Tra. Tra. Once observe pronouncing Tra. Ta, Ra. Now, we will write those two letters. Ta plus Ra is equals to Tra. The second Samyuktakshara of Varnamala is Tra. Now, we will move to Gnya. Okay, Gnya. So this one is little twisting, but observe clearly. Ja plus Inya is equals to Gnya. Okay, Ka plus Sha is equals to Ksha. Ta plus Ra is equals to Tra. Ja plus Inya is equals to Gnya. This is the part of Samyuktakshara in Varnamala. Ksha, Tra, Gnya. Okay, while writing, lot of members will make a mistake. After Ha, they will compare with the Telugu language and they will write Ala Aksha Pandira. No, so this is the important part because this is the separate part which is there in Varnamala. So, Ksha, Tra, Gnya are the Samyuktakshara which are there in Varnamala. Okay, I think you have observed this clearly and I will give a homework on this also. Okay, so if you want to write, so you have to write this as your notes. Now note this as your notes while seeing this video. You have to note this and make it noted in your mind also. Okay, this is Samyuktakshara in Varnamala. Okay kids, till now we have completed the Varnamala section, which is the basic of our Hindi language. Okay, yesterday also we have given a nice response to our class and done the homeworks very well, and today also I request the parents to support the teachers and continue your support to your kids while doing the homeworks like this. And with that hope, today also I am giving a homework on Varnamala. Before that, I will show you one thing. Here is the Varnamala what we learned till now. So, Swar, these A to Aha are the Swar letters, are 13. Already we have done a homework on yesterday. And this is Vyanjan, the full part what we learned today. And this is Samyuktakshara, Ksha, Tra or Gnya. ये तीन संयुक्ताक्षर हैं जो वर्णमाला में तीसरा पार्ट है. ओके आज आपका होमवर्क होता है, मींस टुडे योर होमवर्क विल बी द सेकेंड पार्ट एंड थर्ड पार्ट ऑफ वर्णमाला. द सेकेंड पार्ट इज व्यंजन का टू हा. का टू हा विल बी द होमवर्क फॉर टुडे टू यू. एंड द थर्ड पार्ट इज ऑल्सो क्ष त्र और ज्ञ. एंड फॉर द हायर क्लास स्टूडेंट्स विच आर फ्रॉम 4th to 7th will be doing the class homeworks like yesterday you already done writing a word with every letter like ka se kalam, ka se khag, ga se gubara. Like this words you have to make this all varnamala letters. Okay, I think you have understood the homework. Again I am saying for the primary classes you should write all this varnamala as a homework, and for the higher classes maintaining these all letters in an order and writing a word with every letter. Thanks. Thank you.